There was a boy who came into this world at the hands of a holy woman in a holy place. He wore a red coat and walked a bulldog and saw them reflected in the mirror of the lake. Lived in the shadow of the mountains with the smells of disinfectant, dusty old leather and the polished wood of his bed. No more than a baby feeding swans on the river, holding the hand of his mother in the wax paper bag of yesterday's bread. And his father on the other side of the world, on the ship's railings in some faraway tide, with the silent dry tear of half thoughts from abroad in his faraway eyes. In his the smell of the wax on the wooden floor, mixture of polish and soap. No children to fear or to play with. Rows of empty hooks for the cords. An upright piano and the boys in the choir still remind him of just before he was born. Remind him of just before he was breezy. Strange misty visions of God. Turn the cities into families, into villages of souls. Hovering in the air while they're sleeping, with their houses invisible. Send to me the ghosts of Christmas, whispering, you're the only one.
And ever since I was a boy, I never felt that I belonged. Like everything they did to me was an experiment to see how I would cope with the illusion. In which direction would I jump? Would I do it all the same? Is the actors in the game? Or would I spit it back at them? Not get caught up in their rules and live according to my own, and not be used, not be used to find the fundamental truths. It was gonna take some time, 35 summers down the line. The wisdom of each passing year seems to serve only to confuse. Seems to serve only to confuse.
Daddy came out of the Navy and took us away to his dirty gray hometown. And he worked down a coal mine for national service so that he could be around. There was a magical purple in the chrome of the exhaust of his Triumph motorbike.
Tomorrow. Oh, fades to a point where it doesn't fade. It stays. Blue. And stirred his red coat heart to this. Sink and